Court could not start hearing Mike Mukula's appeal because the trial judge proceedings have not yet been certified, hence a postponement of the hearing to Friday this week. Mukula was therefore taken back to Luzira prison, where he was sentenced to 4 years pending the hearing of the application. Mukula was on January 18 found guilty of embezzling 210 million shillings earmarked for Global Alliance for Vaccines and Immunization. The convict's lawyer, Atenyi Tibaijuka, last week filed an appeal based on four grounds before High Court Judge David Wangusi. One is that the magistrate Akankwasa erred in law and fact when she believed the prosecution case before hearing his case. Secondly, is that the magistrate fell short of properly evaluating evidence adduced during the trial, thus making a biased conclusion. Mukula further contends that Akankwasa departed from particulars of the offense appearing on the charge sheet, adding that the magistrate was not fair when she failed to consider the option of a fine instead of jailing him. The sentencing of Mukula has left his political career hanging in balance, as he had said he would contest for presidency in 2016. But according to the Minister for Teso, Christina Mongina Poru, the Teso Parliamentary Forum is not looking at Mukula's case as a selective prosecution, but rather want the law to take its course.
We, the ITESO, are not condoning corruption. We must all stand together on the issues of zero tolerance to corruption. We have been putting emphasis that the people of Teso are against corruption, and they are working together with the government to make sure that zero tolerance to corruption is upheld.
Still from court, Justice Lameka Mukasa of the High Court granted Desh Kananura a 20 million cash bail after satisfying other requirements. His father, Professor Mondo Kagonyera, stood as surety, among others. Kananura was set free on conditions that he does not travel without the notice of the court registrar, deposit his passport with court, report to the City Hall Court whenever is required, and report to the Special Investigation Unit of Police at Chireka. Kananura was last month charged and remanded to Luzira prison on charges of murdering his employee late last year. Report compiled by Yunus Untali.